yeah.
Being a police cadet, you learn different sort of team skills, different personal skills, learn how to communicate with other people. Obviously, you're going to need that in life. So you learn like to control your temper as well. Obviously, there's people you don't get on with, so you just got to sort of bite the bullet. It's good. It's really good.
The thing that I really enjoy about cadets is going out and dealing with the public and meeting the public. It's just that confidence boost that you get being in uniform as well.
I do like cadets because we get to be put with the public, we get to learn and work in and around the public and their situation. We also get to deal with their opinions on the police, on the police force. And I suppose if you want to be a police officer, you've got to learn to deal with this. So this just gives us an insight of what we'll be dealing with as actual police officers.
Being a police cadet means that you take more pride in yourself, you've got a lot more self-confidence, you're willing to do things and help communities, even outside the uniform, you want to help people.
I think the police cadets will help me in my later life because it gives me an insight into the police force, what I want to do when I'm older, and it gives me confidence, something that you really need. It gives you people skills, you work with the public. Even if you don't want to go into the police force, you're not quite sure, you can still use the skills you get in any other job because it's really beneficial.
My favourite thing in the police cadets is coming on these duties and connecting with the community and the public.
Being a police cadet helps me because it makes you feel more confident. I'm not that shy anymore. Like, I used to be really shy, so yeah.
The best thing is probably just getting the experience and being on the front line with other officers and getting to know the public as well as the police side of it. So yeah, it's good fun.
Good. Achieve something that I didn't think I'd be able to do.
I think about becoming a police cadet, I'd really go for it. It's really enjoyable. You meet lots of new people and you make friendships that are going to last the rest of your life. And it's just really enjoyable.